Just for those of you in the back, this guy just yelled, "I wanna touch you!" And I immediately thought to myself, no. So anyways, this next song, ladies and gentlemen, after it was released, my dad called me, my father called me up, and he said, "Hey Adam, look here." That's my name. Alright, so he says, "Hey Adam, look here. I just wanted to go ahead and apologize. I didn't know that what happened between my mother, your mother and I, affected you in that way." And I said, "Oh, Dad, no, no." And I wasn't in any kind of denial about it. I mean, I was a bad kid. I ain't gonna blame it on them. That was my choice, you understand? And then so then I went on to explain to him. I said, "Dad, listen here. Had you not gone through that, and had my mother not gone through that, I don't think you wouldn't have been the kind of man that you are now. And the kind of man that you are now is the kind of man that I need in my life. You understand? It's the kind of man that I need." He didn't hear me the first time. It took about 4 phone conversations for that to sink in. In any case, this song's called New American Classic.
See, the months, they don't matter. It's the days I can't take, when the hours move to minutes and I'm seconds away. Just ask the question, come on, time and I'll say you won't care. Yeah, you won't care. We trace the steps as if we forgot. Say you won't care. Just a distraction. One.